Alright, what's up, fam? Welcome back to some more Resident Evil 4. My name is Raven from the Sky.
Leon?
Sorry I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He's worried about you. Till the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Ada the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Oh. The results of physical examination showed that his body had become infested with a plaga, likely during one of his experiments with it. Under the supervision of lead researcher Luis Sierra, an attempt was made to purge the parasite using a form of experimental radiation therapy. 16 minutes into the procedure, showed signs of severe shock and we were forced to stop. Soon after, he was pronounced dead. The device uses external beam radiation to burn the parasite from outside the body, similar to a linear accelerator used in treating cancer. The pain is tremendous, and its use could prove fatal. The post-mortem autopsy has confirmed that the parasite was successfully destroyed. However, in lieu of the results, we have determined that the device requires further work and should not progress beyond the stage of trial operation. Attaches the irradiation device manual for reference. We were imprisoned without warning. One by one, we're taken to the next room. I don't know what happens there. They just took Annabelle. I'm probably next. I've got to think. Need to get my head straight. All who are infected with the plaga will be at mercy of Lord Sadler. If he commands it, they will work themselves to death with a smile on their face. Adversely, the host becomes so simple-minded that they're basically useless for any complex task. However, we succeeded in developing the new superior species of plaga. It has no special variability, but the host's cognitive functions are not diminished. It seems like they plan to administer this new species to the girl. It's clearly important that she maintains her intelligence after infection. All tests were successful and plans for mass production are moving forward. The project is a complete success, but I've been imprisoned, and preparations to inject me with superior species are underway in the next room. Annabelle is not herself anymore. The smile has been wiped completely from her face. Writing is the only thing that keeps me sane now. Not that anyone will ever read this. Superior species. I'm missing out on a whole host of treasure.
You got it?
Duh.
Be careful.
Pretty much. Spent all my spindles like an idiot, and I can't get the treasure map. I wish you could just buy it, but of course, They don't want to make it that easy. If anyone has a moment to spare, would you please turn those blue medallions into a broken mess on the floor? I don't know. I know that it won't bring back the old days, but I can't let this stand. All right, the cargo in the next one.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Easy work. Give that the care it deserves, mate.
I got this assault rifle, so to me, there's really no need in...
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between
using the submachine gun.
I'll buy almost anything.
I want to fill this up some more.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Cover it, I'm afraid. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. What you see is what I've got. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. I'll buy it at a high price. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Saving that one for the right customer. Better to be over prepared, am I right? Well, pleasant travels.
17. Jesus Christ. I probably didn't think that through.
Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no a deal well struck.
Probably could have caught it. Probably could have, I mean, kept it.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Got a select combat anytime. Hello, stranger. Welcome, Wilder. What can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything. Thank you for pleasant travel.
Got it.
That's one.
Let's find another way.
And I think that I threw, I may have to go back and buy that freaking, to be honest.
Thank you.
stealth route. One more up the steps. I mean, two more. One more. Okay. Oh, there it is.
Awesome. Don't leave me.
And keep up.
Stay back.
Okay.
Sé que estáis ahí. Let's go.
Hang on.
Hold this down.
Hey.
damn it!
Are you?
Anytime.
Whew. Almost at max health.
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this one killed me, though.
Go at the same time, yeah?
Got it. One more time.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. Yeah!
Hide.
What? Okay.
I know that noise.
Thank you. son of a bitch.
Oh.
Jesus, cuddly bastard.
Crud. Do I make magnum ammo? Do I make rifle ammo?
Ashley.
Hey. It's okay. We got this. This time for sure. Okay.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
One more and we'll be good to go. Thank you.
No! Ashley, damn it!
Oh, man. I had a feeling, too. I was gonna say, how was I gonna get back across?
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, wait.
Keep this open.
Hang on.
All right, I'm gonna go back and pick up. No. I'm gonna go back and pick up what
Actually,
I was so busy trying to rush over here because I thought more henchmen was coming. I'm gonna go back and pick up what that dude dropped. What'd he drop? If it's still there. Stupid power puzzle.
voice, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. I knew I could count on you. Ooh, what you buying? In for a bit of rubbish collection, stranger? Finders keepers, that's what I say. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Good as new. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. I'll buy almost anything. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Try that on for size. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Wielding, what can I do you for? Don't get yourself killed now. Ha ha!
Yeah, I figured I missed a few. I missed a whole lot.
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
You're serious. Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed?
Yep.
Leon!
Leave our friends to me. Present for you.
It's gonna take more than that. One more time.
All right.
You all
want to
beaten that bad. I'm happy to oblige. Oh, no. Hey, I think you might have found your calling.
Ha ha ha! Demolition.
Got it.
Strange corpse wandering around, likely the result of some immortal experiment. Incubation lab. Already. Yeah, I'm not going back there.
work well together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
Climb through the window. I must stress the use of extreme caution when handling the amber deposits from underneath the castle. Work with the utmost respect and obedience. It is imperative that you do not disturb the holy body's slumber. Dearest Lord Sadler, I am overjoyed to report wonderful news. Production of the superior species of Las Plagas is officially underway. If all goes accordingly, rest assured that we will reach our ultimate goal. The Plaga is truly a magnificent organism. It has the capacity to live in any vertebrae, be it human, dog, or even cow. There is no other parasite like it on Earth. The superior species is particularly impressive as it can assimilate with the host without causing any damage to the brain. No one can oppose the strength of our dominance, my lord. On the contrary, who would resist once they experience the utter joy that accompanies the absence of free will? I am living proof how ignorant I once was. In a few days, I will have finished administering the plaga to all the high-ranking researchers, and then they shall know. And when your plan is complete, the whole world shall know. Annabel Garcia Escudero, head researcher. Annabelle. Oh, that's the Annabelle they took. When the miner said they took Annabelle. Huh. That's her. Is that who we're gonna be fighting next? If we're gonna fight anybody, is that the beast behind the steel door? Let's see what we got here.
This is our holy body, our divine providence, and soon such profound blessing for all. Los Plata. Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sattler, the speaker for our lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Huh. Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our lord.
No! No! Stop!
Sweet child, do not resist. Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child. You need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Do some combining. Gold bar L. So do I combine L and R? Operation Javier. Few people have heard the name, even within the highest ranks of the U.S. government. And little wonder, too. The operation was not made public. It was conducted in secret, then buried. The reason being, it was too inhumane. It all started back in 2002 when a small unit of U.S. Special Forces was sent to infiltrate an area of South America. Their mission was to eradicate the drug cartels, whom the whole operation took several years to prepare for, and only the most elite soldiers were selected to participate. I don't know if the mission was a failure or not, but I do know the fate of those elite soldiers once it was over. Apparently, the entire unit was wiped out except for the commanding officer, Major Krauser. I already know what that is. And not by the cartels, but by the U.S. It shouldn't have been difficult to extract a single-stranded unit. All it would have taken was a single helicopter, but for some reason, the military didn't act. Rumors say that the decision was the outcome of a power struggle among the top brass. Others say it was a directive from the former president himself, but we may never know the truth since it was all covered up. But I'm certain of one thing. The U.S. government let those people die, brave young people who dedicated their lives to protect their country. I want to expose this crime, not because it's my responsibility as a reporter, but because it's my duty as a fellow American. Note one, this document concerns Operation Javier and was written by an American journalist named Blankety Blank. Note two, this article will never be published. Blank has already taken care, oh my God. Sort of one thing, wow. I'm waiting. He knew we'd find this. This is his tent.
You've done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us soldiers. Watered by the blood of generations, hundreds of years. It's the perfect place to put an end to what happened 2 years ago.
Phase one, depart from the campus with the target. Escort the target as usual until the start of phase two. There should be three others inside the vehicle, including Baker. Abel's unit will follow behind you in a separate vehicle. Continue to drive your normal route. Phase two, stop the vehicle under the pretense of engine trouble. Transfer the target to Abel's vehicle. Abel's unit will change course, subdue the restrain the target, place the target in a large container. Baker's unit will create a diversion. Henry's unit will infiltrate the investigations database and disable their network. Phase five, meet at point K9 and transfer the cargo into the ship. I forgot why she's so important.
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. Give that the care it deserves, mate. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. I'll buy a deal well struck. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Come back anytime.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Los Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. And look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier!
Not like I have a choice.
What's wrong? Show no mercy! You're slow, and so goddamn weak. I don't remember teaching you to talk like that.
You teach me never to match the enemy's pace.
Give me a challenge. What was that? Well done. First move!
Ah, missed it. Oh.
You better hustle. Who knows what's become of the girl?
Oh, he likes to dip in and out. That type of battle, huh? Fighting him over the course of the freaking game.
Your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Ready to die, rookie.
So you get messed up, you get caught in a trap, and then it's just, oh my god.
Got lucky.
be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
Won't last long moving like that! The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him. Well, you've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special. Like these arrows.
I'm not falling for your mind games. Sure you don't need a breather? That arm of yours must be killing you.
Opening a new wound is the best way to forget an old one. You can't beat me.
You're really doing this? It's not too late.
You and me are two sides of the same coin. Guess that means we'll never see eye to eye. Pitiful. You've made it all this way, but you haven't learned a thing. I have to say, I'm...
From you? I take that as a compliment.
You're looking shaky there, rookie.
We done here, Krauser.
I told you. Again. And again.
Oh. Of course. He has La Plagas in him. Guess he must be the tyrant of this game.
To do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me, Rookie. Time to finish your training.
Are you kidding me?
Lost it completely, Krauser.
Here I come.
So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
You're gonna regret that, smart mouth.
Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Faith.
Heavy grenade, shotgun. Let's see. Break up the shotgun. Oh, pick up. about that herb? Yeah. Pick up the herb. Yeah. Yep.
Lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie! Are you ready, rookie?
Yeah. Let's settle this.
Okay, mofo.
That's nothing. The way you're going, there won't be anything left to protect. You'd have known that once.
That's where you're wrong. I didn't know a damn thing. Now I do. You can't deny this power. In fact, the strength you have.
And turn into a freak like you. You gotta be out of your mind.
Trying to get the last word. Come here. I'll beat that out of you. Come at me, rookie. Show me what it is you've got that I don't.
A shotgun. That's what I have that you don't.
How you did, Major. How you did.
Dude, this view is actually awesome. I know this is like a spooky, gloomy, cryptic castle, but this was good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see where you grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.